I'll find a use for you. There's definitely something up there. Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Anyone see anything?
You can see them. They can't see you.
Pull back! to heart. Flush him out!
Run! Get going!
Don't just take it! Get out of here!
Of a shot!
That's the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
A Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. So, she played by the rules.
A woman atop the Hunter's Lodge. Never thought I'd see that sunrise.
Oh, no.
A woman now leads the Hunter's Lodge.
Let me in! By fire and spit! Let me in!
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
A limb won't be enough.
It wouldn't. Not here, not in front of everyone.
No one's gonna lift a finger to stop me. You just led a group of men to their deaths, remember?
They were bad men. I did a service, really. Well, you did. You did the service. I'll make sure it never happens again.
I'll hold you to it.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
Padish, Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. She does her.
We don't see any Nora around here.
Thank you.
Looks like Alita left a few things behind. What's in this bottle? I guess she was doing some gardening. Aren't these for spying far away? Ugh, smells like ash or rotten eggs. Better pour that out. Why would you need a spyglass in the garden? Something buried. No, something dug up. It must have left a trail. Take flowers from her own garden.
Did you find anything in the garden?
Nothing definite yet. I'll let you know. Petals end here, at the water. Could have thought her have been right, but at the wrong place. Maybe she took the boat to that island over there. Looks like I'm in for a long swim. These will keep. The boat. This looks promising.
Is that you? Careful!
Brew that up later.
Who are you? How did you learn to fight like that? What are you even doing here?
Maybe you can start by answering a few of my questions. What are you doing on this island?
I come here to be alone.
Do you know your father fears you're dead?
Huh. I'm surprised he even noticed I was gone.
He has the whole village looking for you. He's worried.
The Snap Maw kept me. You took care of it, so thank you. I should be fine now.
Let's go back to the village together.
I need to finish planting my garden. Just a little more time. I'll be fine, I promise.
You know, I think I'll take a little more time, too. To look around.
You don't need to do that.
I really do. Bedrolls. Two of them. And a set of cups. She must not have been alone here. Looks like Alita has a friend. Alita, if you came here to be alone, why are there two bedrolls? And don't lie to me this time.
By the sun, I don't know where he is.
Who?
A troll. He lights a fire signal when it's safe to meet him, but he's not here.
Enough of this. You have to go back.
Please, if you came all this way, will you look for a troll? He lit the fire on the island not far from here. If I go, he could be killed. We could break the ceasefire. But Honora wouldn't. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I'm so sorry.
I'll find him if I can, as long as you go home to your father.
I will. Please come find me there. I can't sleep. I can't breathe knowing a troll could be out there, hurting.
Sort of scuffle, ending with someone being dragged away. Guards there. That must be a troll.
They fought alongside us.
I tell you, traitors are everywhere.
I don't know about that.
Sure. As soon as it gets a little hard, people give up. Want to do the easy thing instead of the right thing. Listen to him.
It doesn't sound easy.
You miserable chuff!
right. No one here.
You didn't win. Keep looking till you do.
They're still looking.
Don't scare me. Got company, I think. Someone here?
Gotta stay quiet. She went that way.
Or something.
Looks like I'm clear.
Come.
the girl.
Here we go. Troll. Are you a troll? Alita sent me.
Alita? I was gonna ask her to leave with me. To go into the Outlands. Somewhere out in the sun where no shadow could reach us. But we wouldn't have made it. They would have followed me. I know now. Alita. Tell her they never learned about our island. She's safe. Give her this. Tell her it's worth it.
The troll? Poor troll. And poor Alita.
He's gone.
The Shadow Carja found him. But you should know, he never betrayed you. He wanted you to have this key.
It's a key that Balaki gave me. He said our lives were locked together. Thank you for bringing it back. For all you did for us.
He said it was worth it. All of it. Are you all right?
No. I will be soon.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Elita, no. Look at me. Look at me. I can't imagine how you're feeling. But you don't have to go it alone. Your father was crushed when he thought you were dead. Crushed! He still treats me like a perfect doll. His prized possession. No. With the Trall gone, I'm all alone. It isn't worth it. Wait, Elita. I was wrong about what a Trall said. He didn't say it was worth it. He said it is worth it. All of it. Our losses can feel overwhelming. But they remind us of our connections to others. To a Trall. Even to your father. A Trall would have wanted you to remember that and go on. I know it. Now, will you?
I'll try.
Please, let me get your father. Will you talk to him?
I guess.
There are no shadows under the noonday sun. Words to live by.
I should have given you a token for your kindness in finding Elita. Is something wrong?
Elita needs you to listen. Right now, go to the garden, quickly.
I will. At once.
No, I'm awake and alert.
Damn it.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Always stay bright, always stay alert.